Okay. All right. So last time on Silent Hill 2, we started off in the prison of we started off in the prison and we had to navigate around the prison and solve. Well, not really solve. We basically had to find three tablets to that kind of it kind of explained a bit of the history of this town and how executioners were. A lot of hangings happened. Well, actually, well. Oh, yeah. A lot of hangings happened in the past. And after we made it through the prison, we jumped down a hole. And then that hole led down to another hole. And then that. Like, James jumped down a lot of holes. But eventually we made it to this like underground labyrinth where we had to we while we were down in the labyrinth we ran into Angelica Angela not Angelica her name is Angela get the name right we ran into her and she was getting attacked by a monster that I mean she called it Daddy, but I think that was more like her trauma. Like it was a creature that was the manifestation of her trauma, and I think her trauma is that when she was younger, she got assaulted by her father. Like she got like you know like she got like raped or something by yeah. I'm just gonna say she got raped, I think, by her dad when she was younger, and that left her traumatized forever and like afraid of men. So we saved her from her quote unquote daddy. And then we went further down. We found Maria. She was in a cell. Even though last time we saw her, she was dead. Because the pyramid head was chasing after us at the end of the hospital section. And we made it to the elevator, but she did not. She got skewered by him right in front of James's eyes. But apparently, she was. Yeah, but she was in the cell. So we had to get her out of the cell. But after navigating the labyrinth and solving a puzzle again involving hanging men, we got to the room and she was actually dead after all. So I don't know why James imagined her being alive, or if that was the town messing with him. Because the town of Silent Hill does some spooky wooky things. And then after Mar I don't know if that if Angela was before or after Maria. I don't remember. I don't remember the exact order, but eventually we jumped down some more holes. James was doing a lot of jumping into holes that he couldn't see the bottom of. And then we eventually made it to this, like, freezer area. And, Eddie was in there. And, he went a bit cuckoo bananas. And, basically, he started to attack us, so unfortunately, we had to beat him down. And now we're outside here, and I guess we're getting on this boat. Where is here, by the way? That's a good question. Oh, yeah, we're right outside. Yeah, all of that, by the way, was inside the Historical Society. The prison, the labyrinth, the freezer, all of that was apparently inside the Historical Society. Sure. And now we're gonna get on the boat and I guess cross the lake. And, the point is we're going to take the boat to the hotel? Because we can't... Why, is the bridge out? Can we not walk there? Alright, whatever, we'll take the boat, I guess. Are we gonna have to worry about the fact that there's this myth about the lake and the people who were like buried in it will have to hi cat. Hi little buddy. How does this work? Okay, you just what are you thinking, cat? Sorry, my cat's, like, right here, and, I just want to make sure he's not gonna do anything dumb, like, try to jump on the desk, because there's not a whole lot of room on my desk, but the cats like to go on it sometimes anyway. Even though there's not that whole bunch of room. So, what are you doing, kid? What do you want, cat? What you doing? You want to go chill? You want to just chill? Okay, you could stand right there. Okay, yeah, just shake it out. What's up, buddy? I'm gonna keep playing, but I'm gonna, like, make sure he's not gonna... How the fuck? Oh. How am I supposed to know where I am? Alright, I guess we'll just keep going straight. I have no way of knowing where the fuck we're supposed to be going. I don't know which way we're going. But, like that scene in Willy Wonka. You know that one. with the song and like the tunnel. Except instead of a tunnel, it's fog because we can't see anything. Oh, okay, here we go. I made it to the dock. How do I dock? I see the dock right there. Do I have to line it up? Oh my god, wait. Okay. How do I turn the left side? Turn just the left one. Okay. Does it matter? How do I... We have to be near it. Come on. Do I really have to, like, line the boat up? Is this not it? You want out, cat? Okay, hold on. The cat might want to go out. Alright, buddy. Let's let you out. Want to go out? Want outies? No? Yes? Want me to take you out? Fine. Alrighty, I'm back. Do you think this is not, in fact, the dock? Or do you think this is where... No, this looks like it would definitely be the dock. I just... Apparently, I have to line it up. I mean, I kind of wish it would do the video game thing where it would kind of just snap. Oh. What the are the controls? Am I not there? Maybe we're not there. I have a feeling we're there, though. Or do you think we go towards the lighthouse? The map is unhelpful at this point. Because it doesn't tell me where I am in relation to the map. I can't tell if the light is actually getting any closer. Oh, okay, there we go. That was just an unrelated dock, apparently. Whatever. This place hasn't changed at all in 3 years. I mean, it's only been 3 years. How rapid do you think... Like, how quickly do you think things change in 3 years, James? There's a fountain in the shape of a bird. No water is coming out of it right now. I'm assuming that means there was a point that when there was water coming out of it. It's probably safe to assume. There's a fountain in the shape of a bird. No, that's a, that's not a bird, that's a fish. Okay, there's no music box on this one. Did I need that for some reason? Dude, grab the... James, grab the map! Oh, why? Turn your flashlight back on. Waiting for you in 312, apparently. What's this? That's room 312. That's the room Mary and I stayed in. Mary, are you there? Or maybe. Hotel map for guests. Implying that there's a different map? But where am I now? Okay. Cafe Toluca, can't go in. I probably should go to reception. That's probably the smart thing to do. Okay, both of those are the lobby. Okay. Oh, there's something on the plate. Okay, hold on, James. I saw it too. A key. Okay. A fish key. Oh, hi, Laura.
Did I scare you?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah, actually.
You did.
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James? Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here, too?
She's here, isn't she?
I don't
know.
If you know
where she is, tell me. I'm tired of walking.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
Oh, okay. My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. Does she mean the nurses for that, or? And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true he may be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much, but underneath he's really a sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Would James have been okay with that? Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend forever, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura!
Why don't we find it together? Okay, we're not. There's a piano here. I remember how much Mary liked to play the piano. She wasn't very good, but I still loved to hear her play. That was so long ago, before we were even married. Why am I thinking of that now? Because sometimes, you know, seeing objects make you remember things from your past. Okay to be sentimental, James. A drawing done by Laura. A cat? Yeah, that's a cat. I'd say so. Oh, Christ. Okay. Of course, now there's enemies. Fucking... Oh my god, okay. Oh my fuck! Okay, why are you guys here? Why are they here? That sucks so much. I assume the elevator just doesn't work. Yeah, okay. Painting is hanging. Nothing unusual. Mr. James Sunderland. The videotape you forgot here is being kept in the office on the first floor. Okay. Where's the office? Ba-ba-ba-ba. Do you mean inside here? There's a key right there. Okay. The key to the room where Mary and I stayed. Is there a save point back here anywhere? Like the phone is broken. Okay. No gifts today, Buster. The rectangular indentation. There's a plate in front of the indentation and something is engraved on it. Say of the princess who spoke no words. Alright, hold on. So I need to find three music boxes. I found one already just by... before even coming in here. Who awoke from death. Okay, and then the last one would be... The last one would be... Led at Midnight. The Little Mermaid. Oh, there's a save point. Yoink. I'm trying to remember which one that would be I need to, like, think of the difference between the fairy tale version and the Disney version of The Little Mermaid. Because there is a difference. And which one of these descriptions best fits that? Spoke no words. That would be Little Mermaid, if I recall. I mean, we just saved, so there's no reason to... Do I need to put this music box in? I need all three, okay. And I'm assuming that'll open this door in the back. I can't leave the hotel just yet. Are you sure? Oh, are you looking at... I think he's just looking at the music box. Yeah, okay. This would be the second floor. Do I want to go there yet? Let's keep exploring the first floor. I mean, technically, we should be going to the third floor, but... I just want my map to be complete. I already know that door doesn't work. This one's not even marked on the map. What is that for? Loading? Oh, kitchen. So there are areas which are probably staff only. Okay, the men's bathroom is broken. The women's bathroom is broken. Thank you. That door doesn't work. That door doesn't work. That door's open, so that's probably where we're going, to be honest. Oh, more handgun rounds. Don't mind if I do. Even though I'm not really using any of the guns. Like, I used the shotgun as like a panic moment against the daddies. Is that that's the door we just came out of? Okay. Nothing useful in the laundry cart, you say, eh? Okay. Nothing in the cardboard box. Okay. Okay. I guess second floor? Or basement. We could go down to the basement. Via this staircase. I think. Bar Venus Tears. Okay. Oh, there's another one around the corner. I wanna try the bathrooms first. They probably won't work, just like upstairs. Yeah. Is that the dumbwaiter? Or is that like the electrical box? Alright, now we'll go to the bar. Boy, that feels like a trap. Oh! okay. Let me try this key. Nope, okay. Well, if it is a trap, then let's go get trapped. Can of paint thinner? Can I use the elevator? No. Okay. It's kind of weird if I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna use paint thinner to strip the lock. That doesn't make any sense now that I'm talking about it. Okay. I guess we're going to the second floor. I mean, I might as well go up from the lobby. Let's all go to the... I mean, actually, I don't... Well, I could have gone from outside, I guess. Health drink, rifle shells, broken elevator, yep. Maybe that'll be one of those locks that the key will automatically get used. Okay. Alright, so this way is a dead end, so we can't... It just says what rooms are in this area. Don't probably care. Do I want to go down into the hall? Probably. I can't. Never mind. Okay. Well, that solves that problem. The cloakroom. Okay. Can I ring the bell? I cannot. Bathrooms still don't work? Yep. Before we go that way, I want to go to the lounge. Or the cloakroom. There's a health kit. And there's something else because he's looking at something else. I can't see it. Okay. You know, what is it, James? Oh, ammo. Okay. More ammo. I don't like that camera angle. Oh my god. The suitcase is locked. Is this what the fish key is for? Okay. And this leads to room 204. Sure. I can't hear anything from the receiver. Could the phone line possibly be cut? I can't... Can I get to 204? If that hole isn't broken, I can get to 204. We'll find out here in a second. But first... Nothing in the drawer. There's a book here, no particular use. What do they say? I don't know if they actually say anything specific. Health tonic. Look, I've already read enough medical books. None of them ever did any good. You've already read enough medical books. None of them did any good. Was this about, like, you were reading medical books when Mary was sick? Can I read is anything written down? No. No, it's on this side. Anything? More ammo? What about these books? Do you care about these books at all, James? No? Okay. Tourist brochures are lined up here. I'm not interested in them. Even more ammo. Why? Picture of the hotel. Okay, so the hotel has... Okay. Why are you giving me so many bullets, game? I'm gonna go heal again. I mean, save. I should probably heal, but... Maybe I will heal. Maybe I'll take a late heal. I just grabbed a bunch of stuff. I'll take a tonic. Sure, make me feel a little better. I should have did that and then saved, but whatever. I'm gonna be... If there is a save point on the other side of this door, I'll be... Sorry, the other door. I went the wrong way. On this door, if there's a save point past here, I'll be... Up. There's a... Up. Okay. Fuck it. Wow, a handgun does jack and shit. Oh, Christ. Okay. This is why I saved. And I'm dead. No, not yet. Yep, I am. Okay. That's why I saved. That's why I saved, because you never know. Alright, so I think on those guys, just shotgun them. It's probably the fastest way to get rid of them. Probably. Yeah, I'll just shotgun. I got plenty of shotgun rounds. Oh, sorry, shotgun, not rifle. I gotta wait till they're... Oh, he doesn't even need to kick that guy? Okay. Maybe with just one of them I could swing. I mean, hold on, let me take my health tonic as well. Health tonic! Come back here, buddy! I'll wait till he comes back. He's coming. Oh, you smart fucker. Okay. Why does it take him so long? That's why I don't... The knife is... funny, but it's not practical. Like, at all. Health tonic. Tonic! I'm assuming the only room that's gonna work is 204. So I'm gonna try that one last. I think that's the one on the right. So the game even flags it to you with a separate camera angle. It's like, it's this one, dinged it. Oh, 202 will work as well? Okay. Hello, Momo. How are you doing today? Doing pretty good? That's good to hear. What is this key? Oh, the elevator key. Okay. Oh, okay. I don't know where any four-letter key. Photos are scattered all over the bed. What's this? Oh, is that what I need the paint thinner for? Okay, part of the photo has been colored over with a marker. Paint thinner.
Mama. Mama.
Okay. Mama. M-A. Not a very secure password, actually, if you're thinking about it. Cinderella. Okay, that was the one about midnight. What the hell? Why did that make a sound? There's nothing here. Okay. Just unnerve me a little. Okay, that's sure. Fled at midnight. That one's Cinderella. Okay. Nope, not yet. I need all three, I assume. I assume I need all of them. Which means that it's probably one on the third floor. Where would the employee elevator be? Would that be down back in the basement? Wouldn't be like this elevator, would it? No. There must be another maybe it's on the third floor. It's the only place I haven't been yet. It could be over there, but I doubt it. That wasn't an elevator. That was the, Let me Apparently it worked. Okay. Oh, two health tonics. Alrighty. The shelf is empty. Okay, and so... Weight allowance, one person. Oh, I haven't been to the third floor yet. Unless we can't get to the third floor. Hold on. Let me try going up the stairs. We haven't been to the third floor yet, so I don't want to do that yet. Ah, okay. So we're probably doing... Okay, so we... okay. Let's say James. Maybe I missed the cue. All right, so we have to... Oh, I went back. Nope, I don't need to come back this way. Looks like I could store my stuff here. Put an item on the shelf. Like what? Do I have to put everything? Oh my god. Okay. Is that fine? Everything! My light and everything? Oh my god, I hate this so much. I need the key. I can't put that on the shelf. Fine, fucking every- okay. Everything except the key. Well, if I have to put the key to, then what the hell am I doing? Oh my god, okay, fine. Everything. I'm amazed he doesn't have to, like, strip down to his skivvies. Where are we going? The basement? The first floor? Oh my god, okay. Can I get a map of this area? Oh, it's right here. Okay, good. Alright. Did I not try to go through this door? I thought I did. Maybe now it works? I guess I didn't try to go through that door. It's weird, but okay. I'm gonna hate this because I have nothing. Potatoes and onions. Oh, there's the last music box. Okay. Tea bags and cookies past their expiration date. It might still be good. I guess they're okay, but I'm not hungry. Snow White. What was the last clue? And like, why does that make sense? Okay, so it's just bathrooms back here. Okay. Oh, fuck. Nope. Hi. Okay. Maybe we'll go back in there later. I don't know how. He can't fight without a weapon, right? Yeah, he can't do nothing. Okay. So, either that's a dodge area or we have to do that later. Maybe we somehow can come back here with our stuff. Hold on. What's here? Nothing? Anything? Push the button. Okay. No, don't hit me! Oh, look, a health kit. I might need that. The bar key. Oh, for like back over here? Okay. Right, because we weren't allowed in the bar. But maybe we can get to it from the kitchen? Don't attack me. I'm fine. You're fine. Oh, hi. Oh, God. Okay. Ooh, health tonics. Okay. Nope. I'm not done in there. I want that last health tonic. I'm gonna need it, because I don't have anything else. Refrigerator broken. Anything in the pot? I need a can opener? Okay. Alright, we need to find a can opener, apparently. I bet that's in the storeroom. I thought I It's going that direction. Okay, hold on. Oh, Christ. Okay. It's this door. Okay. Oh, never mind. Stop. Whatever. Okay. Oh, you're looking at the can. I can't do anything with the can. I need a can opener, apparently. I don't know where I'd get one. There's a variety of canned food. Nope. Okay, hold on. Maybe it's in the bar? I don't know if it'd be that simple, but you never know. There's no light bulb, so I can't turn it on. So I need to find a lamp, a bulb, too? Can I go get my stuff back now? I tried to use the bar key, but it's too dark to find the keyhole. Oh my good lord, you're kidding me. That's what I need the light bulb for? Let me guess, the light bulb, you know what, for some kind of video game logic, I bet the light bulb's in here. Who canned the light bulb? I don't know, but it's probably my answer now. It's the only thing I can do at this point. I think that might mean I need to go back upstairs? Because I didn't see a can opener anywhere else. God. Let me by, please. Thank you. Because I don't think I finished exploring up here. I did not. There's a lot here. Okay. Oh, this is the office where the tape was. Okay. And a can opener. Okay. Now I can go right back down there. Nothing useful in the documents. Probably the rest of these doors don't work. Well, that one does. Why? The date's from 1 year ago in the schedule book. Okay. I just need to get the key open and I can get all my stuff back. I think. I just need to go back to where that, there's a letter over there. I'm trying to read that. I guess he doesn't want to go there. Nope. He doesn't feel the need to. Okay. Now we go back where we came from, I guess. I wonder why the security wing is locked off. Alright, so we gotta dodge past these, creatures one last time. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, that's not the way. God damn it. Okay, there we go. Nope, move, James! Use the can opener. Definitely the tape I recorded. I would hope so. Who cans light bulbs? What is this? Ridiculous shit. And now I can see the light. Alright. So this is the guest elevator? Okay. The two elevators don't link, so I need to go all the way back to where I came from to grab my things. That was on the second floor, technically. Hopefully I don't have to pick up. Okay, of course. Oh, you bitch. I'm gonna get you in a second. Hold on here. Give me my pipe. Where did they? Are they not here now that I don't? That I can fight back, they don't show up. That's kind of funny. Like, now that I can fight back, they're nowhere to be found. Is this gonna unlock the third floor? Stairway to third floor hall. Okay. Oh! Okay, so it's literally just... It's gonna give me the key to do the gutter. This lock. Okay. I don't wanna go in 312 yet. I want to try everywhere else first. For obvious reasons. I'm assuming none of them will work. But... it looks like a landscape of the area. Oh, what's it look like, actually? Can't really make it out, but I'm sure it's beautiful. The game's like, why aren't you going to the floor? I want to try the rest of the spots first, okay? Like, there's nothing else on this floor. Just go to the 312. Okay, fine. Is there like a there's a VHS? I guess we gotta watch the tape. A nice view. Who puts the VHS on the floor? I mean the VCR rather.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why.
And then they turned it into a hotel.
It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
There wasn't a next time, though. Oh, what? Did you? What? If that was implying what I think it's implying, did he kill his own wife? I think that's what, like, it looked like he was, like, smothering her with a pillow. James, you naughty, naughty boy. Laura. Now,
so there you are, James.
Now's not a good time.
Did you get the letter? Did you find Mary? If not, let's get going already, okay?
Laura. Mary's gone. She's dead. No, that's not true.
She died because she was sick?
No. Nope.
No.
That was not the reason.
I killed her.
I smothered her with a pillow.
Yeah. Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
I mean, it depends on what the reason why he killed her. If he killed her to save her from suffering...
He was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
Maybe that's a... But, I mean, smothering is probably not the way to do that.
I'm sorry. The Mary you know isn't here.
But yeah, if he killed her to save her the pain of... Where?
Please. I want to see you, James. Can you hear me? James. Please, James.
Why are they purple? Okay, I don't know why they put a save there, but sure, I'll take it. Oh, the hotel looks a bit different, that's for sure. What kind of logic is that? Ooh, interesting. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, there's ammo over there. I should be paying more attention to that stuff. 16 apparently works. Except not. Does it work in some reality? Okay, can I not? Do I have any reason to go over there though? Oh, because I can't get into the lobby, so we're trying to figure out how to do that. Okay. Then I just go back to the first floor. Like, I'm not really trapped here, am I? I don't think I would be. Now a pair of headphones are there?
Mary's going to die? You must be joking.
You must be joking.
I'm very sorry.
But you're a doctor. It's your job to heal people. How can you just let her die?
Please, calm down. As her doctor, I promise I'll do what I can. But there's still no effective treatment for her condition.
How long does she have?
I'm afraid I'm not sure. 3 years at most. Perhaps 6 months. It's impossible to say with certainty.
Oh, okay. That's why 3 years. Why is my light off? I just noticed that. No, it's not. Okay. Even though it is, it's not. Oh, it's broken? Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah, can I just go down to the first floor? Oh, there is no first floor. Even though there was a first floor now. Okay, so we have to somehow figure out how to get out of here. Does this door work? It doesn't help me, but does this door work? This one just inherently does not work. Okay. Down here inherently doesn't work. Oh, there's amp pools. Does the elevator work? Ah, okay. We're still on two. Okay. Basement? Oh, God. So, do I have to go through the bar? Okay. So now we're kind of making the journey in reverse of what we just did. That's a lot of health tonics. What if I should try one of the other fours? Hold on. Can I now? I can't. Okay. Well, I should have maybe tried one of the other fours, but I'm sure we'll be fine. Huh, the light bulbs are still there. Okay. Hey! Hey! Stop that. Assuming we're just going to the staircase, everything else is blocked off, so no reason to even try it. Now it's on fire. Oh, hi, Angela. Why is that your daddy in the wall? I'm not your mama.
Larry's the only one left. Maybe then. Maybe then I can rest.
Did she die in a house fire?
Mama, why are you running away? You're not my mama.
Yeah, obviously.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me. But I wish you hadn't.
Why?
Even Mama said it. I deserved what happened.
No, Angela, that's wrong.
Nobody deserves this.
No, don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain?
No.
That's what I thought. James, give me back that knife.
I still don't trust that you're not going to do anything wrong with it.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No. I'd never kill myself. It's hot as hell in here.
It's on fire!
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Silent Hill is always like this for you? Oh my god, okay. Oh, I don't have a map of the burning area, would you believe? What? Do I have to, like, put it out somehow? I don't know how I would do that. Do I have to kill the daddies? No. Okay. Oh, that was a metaphor for, like, you can't follow her where she's going. Okay. I got it. That's why we couldn't do anything about it. We're probably going to the lobby, but I guess we have to go through the back door? Because apparently this door doesn't work. The one down here. I went the wrong way. I meant to do this way. Ah, there's caution tape. That would be why. Sure, that makes sense. All right. What do we go the back way? We'll have to, like, close the shutters. Or open the shutters. Oh, more ampules. I should heal. None of these doors work, so, like, I'm not gonna even... Like, the map already told me they don't work, so I'm not gonna bother. Yeah, I'm just confirming. Okay. Can I break the caution tape? No. Okay. Also, would they put caution tape up? Or... The fuck is this? Oh, we got these guys to deal with? Yeah, we do. And by deal with, I mean just run away from, because there's kind of no reason to deal with them. At all. Okay, now we're behind the lobby. That's a lot of save points. Left or right? Which way do we go, James?
James! Stop! Leave her alone!
There's two pyramid heads?
Leave the hell alone!
Ah! Ah! Oh, there's like a bunch. I mean, I guess the pyramid heads are the... If we recall, they were like the executioners of the town. Okay, so she's dead again.
I was weak.
Yeah, you were.
That's why I needed you.
Needed who?
Needed someone to punish me for my sins.
Okay.
But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
Can I shoot them? I'm gonna shoot them because... Actually, shotgun might be the way to go for these guys because they can fire it in a group. James, run, you stupid bitch. Okay. Again, it doesn't feel like it's doing anything against them, but maybe it is. The fighting is so awkward. It's never not awkward. I could probably, yeah, I could do that. Be any better? I think the handgun's worth it. I hit start too many times. Okay. Are they running away again? They just executed themselves. Sure. Absolutely. That makes sense. Pyramid Head won't move anymore. It looks like he's holding something. Scarlet Egg. And a rust-colored egg. Okay, can I go back the way I came to save? I'm assuming I have to go forward, but the question is, do I go left or right? Okay, I have to figure it out, I guess. One door leads one way, one door leads the other way. Nope, this is the quail egg, I guess. Can I take that out? Do I need both of them in, or did I screw this up by not doing it right? Do you need both of them, and they both go to the same location? Oh, okay, they both go to the lobby. I assume. Are we in the lobby? Is that where we were? Hold on. We're in the lobby. Okay. That means we need to get to the second floor of the lobby? Or do we just need to leave? I guess we just need to leave? Yeah, I guess we're just leaving.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look. I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers.
Why would she feel that way?
Between the disease and the drugs. Look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! No use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf? Don't come back. James. Wait. Please don't go.
Make up your mind.
Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please, James. Tell me I'll be okay. Tell me I'm not going to die. Help me.
So, I think it sounds like she wanted James to, like, support her through this. But he was too weak-willed to do so. And I guess he... I guess in his own twisted way, tried to ease her suffering by killing her before the disease could? Okay. Well, I don't know where we are. I don't either. Does this just loop around? Okay. Are we going into the water? Does it just loop? Hold on, let's see if it loops. This one goes up, the other goes down. Well, I'm assuming we can't go down into the water. Let's see what, I'm gonna see what happens, but I doubt it's not gonna let us. Yeah, he's like, I'm not going into the water. I guess we're going up then. Like, yeah, so she felt bad because she was, you know, had a terminal illness, and even though, and she wanted her, it sounded like she wanted her husband, you know, by her side to support her through it, but he was either unable to or unwilling to do that. And I guess in a moment of weakness, he decided to just end her suffering. In his mind, he probably thought it was ending her suffering by killing her. But I don't think it worked like that. Where the... Oh, hi, Mary.
Mary?
Wrong again.
Oh, is it Maria?
Mary's okay. Dead. You killed her.
That's true.
Maria? Maria, I'm done with you.
What do you mean? But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted.
Now I understand. The problem is, you're not married.
No crap.
No, James. I won't let you. I'll never let you have your Mary back.
What? And the blue god? Can't see her. Where did she go? Where did you go, Maria? Also, I get some kind of like weird nun thing. Oh my god. Okay. Nope. This is bad. This is bad. Who are you aiming at? Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, these butterflies are so annoying. Okay. Why can't I run? Am I boxed in? There we go. Leave me be! Creatures of the deep! Oh my god. Okay, so I can't get like too far away from her because then she wants to send out the butterflies, but I can't be too close because then she'll just get me with like her Oh, that's probably why it was stuck. That's where the staircase is.
Mary?
Okay, what actually happened?
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch
her suffer. Right, but you smothered her.
No. That's not the whole truth. You also said that you didn't want to die.
Yeah, she was conflicted about it.
The truth is, part of me hated you for taking away my life.
You killed me, and you're suffering for it. It's enough, James.
Mary?
James!
What was that letter she handed you? Are you not going to read the letter?
Now I understand the real reason I came to this town. I wonder, what was I afraid of? Without you, Mary, I've got nothing. Now, we can be together.
What? Did he just kill himself too? Okay.
I see that town.
Already?
Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place, waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for.
It's not your fault.
I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most, especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James.
Yeah, about that. I don't think that happened.
James. You made me happy.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, so apparently in the end that, I guess, James decided that without Mary, he has nothing to live for. So he, it sounded like he decided to drive a car off a cliff and kill himself. That's what it sounded like at the end there. But apparently she was like, no, James, you should live for yourself now. And he's like, no, I can't do it, babe. I can't live without you. And he had to, apparently coming to this town made him realize that. Okay, Angela's story, I understand. I think she got, again, assaulted by her dad and ended up burning down her childhood home or something? That's what it seemed like. Maybe I don't get it as much as I thought I did. Eddie's I'm not so sure on at all, actually. And then who's Laura? Was Laura actually another patient at the hospital? I guess.
Thank you.
Ending in water. What is... Okay. My boat staged... Why is it... Okay, wow, it judges you on how long it takes you to do the boat. The reason why mine took forever is because I didn't know where the fuck I was going. Yeah, it makes sense. Most of the time I ran places because it's just faster. Yeah, most of the time I defeated enemies by fighting. I rarely used a gun. But I... I took a lot of damage. Probably because I'm not good at... I wasn't good at the whole, like, dodging thing. I kept forgetting that I could do that. yeah. Save clear data. Yes. Save it in a new file. All right. That was Silent Hill 2. So, in the end, I guess... Mary wanted James to, you know, move on with his life after she passed away, but James apparently, through this discovery, through rediscovering himself in this journey in Silent Hill, he decided that he can't live without her, and decided to end his life, I guess. So, kind of a tragic ending for everybody involved. Angela didn't get a good ending. Mary didn't get a good ending. Maria died multiple times. Eddie, unfortunately, had to be stopped by us. I wonder why I got I'm wondering, like, the fact that I got the in water ending. I'm wondering what that means. Does that mean maybe there's an ending that he doesn't kill himself at the end? I don't know what I did to make that be the ending. I'm curious, but I'm also not curious. Maybe we'll replay this someday and we'll go for a different ending. But that's the ending I got on my first playthrough. Thank you for watching and sticking by. And, I guess, hope to see you for the next one.